Okay, hello everyone. Let's see if I hear myself.
Okay, hello.
Okay, hello Gary. Good to see you again and the entire group. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I have no excuses today, so I'm on the air. And today, as promised, I'd like to share with you a really exciting experience I had 2 days ago. I took the challenge to work with a group of kids. They are 12 to 13 years old. It's a high school in Tel Aviv. It's called Irani Dalet. It's Municipality D school. They had a very nice guy there. His name is Doron Aviv, and he's a ham radio. And he was running this youth ham club like 20, 30 years ago. Then he went on business and so, and once he retired, he came back. And today is a combination of a physics teacher, and also is running the club there. One of his advantages, you know, he can pick and choose the talent kids there. And I took the challenge to help those kids and Doron to set up a QO100 station. And we collected the equipment. Most of it was contributed by some other ham radios. I did the final integration and the installation and the setup was done with the kids. And I'd like to share with you some photographs. So let me bring it up. Okay, 1 second. Okay. This is the 1 meter dish that was contributed. On the dish, there is an integrated POTI and LNB. This is a unit, I'm using the up converter, the BU500. So this unit contains both the T-bias and also monitor for the power output of the up converter. This is the inside of the unit, the BU500 up converter. I did some CNC work on that to enable some cooling for the heatsink. This is how it looks after the engraving, the IF input and output antenna. This is the box on the day of moving to the school. This is the inside of the monitor. You can see this is a kind of a homemade T-bias. This is the antenna, a combination of a POTI and LNB. By the way, finally, I used a different lens, which had a better performance, a smaller one. Then I designed a rain cover for the POTI, so I'm very proud of it. So it's 3D printed. And this is especially for Gary. Oops. Okay, let's bring the computer audio. And then we go to the school. I give them a short lecture about what we're gonna do. Those are the kids. We're all excited. Here they are helping me to put the wires. This is the start of the installation of the antenna. Here is a kind of a shade. It was in the middle of the day and the sun was really shining directly to the monitor. So this kid is the shade maker. He's also the computer expert, by the way. And last but not least, this is the first QSO. Let me run it. It's a short video clip. you can hear the background, the Ron is whispering to the kid what to say. Okay, okay, the last video was really the exciting part. By the way, Murphy Law didn't work. Whatever we did work in the first shot. Once we were in the air, we called CQ and immediately this Polish guy answered us. We enabled each one of the kids to answer. So this was a real excitement. Okay, let me see to whom I supposed to transfer the microphone. For some reason I don't have access, but anyway, whoever is turn, take the lead.